Ibuki.
I'm on the job.
Rolento.
And hot!
Rolento receives intel on the location of the fallen meteorite and starts gathering his troops. In order to show the world the power of his nation of soldiers, and with no organization able to lay claim to the box, Rolento is determined to find and destroy it. However, with the entire Antarctic on high alert, with many skilled soldiers spread out across the continent, and factoring in rumors of how the box reacts to conflict, Rolento soon realizes he needs both a skilled fighter and infiltrator. Rolento decides to send a request to a well-known ninja village that specializes in infiltration and subversive activities.
Oh! Why does this happen to me?
Ibuki initially refuses the request once she learns of the mission, but reluctantly agrees to go after some persuasion from her village elders.
The mission begins now. Come on, Private!
Don't call me Private! My name's Ibuki! I have a bad feeling about this. If you do something, do it right!
Prepare for battle, soldier! Search and destroy!
You're so embarrassing!
Follow me.
Do we have to take them on?
It's preferable, but accidents do happen.
Let the madness begin!
Fight! I'll deal with you soon enough.
More to go, right?
Arsuna!
This is fun!
Faster than I
expected. I'm out of here!
Ura! Ura!
War is hell!
KO!
Stand up! It ain't over yet!
Back down now!
Fight! Can this be over already? This is fun!
Faster than I expected.
Home already. Train harder.
You win.
Harder.
You win!
Continuing mission.
It shall start!
Let's do this! Fight!
No way!
How'd you like that?
No way!
No, I'm not!
Corporal, have you got a visual on the targets?
I have a name! Oh. Yes, I see those guys in the weird clothes.
According to intel we received from the advanced unit, our targets are both powerful fighters. Quite possibly S-rank. Command thinks they'll both make excellent additions to the ranks. We are going to apprehend them.
Apprehend them?
Corporal!
I am to apprehend the fashion victims. But don't we have to find Pandora?
Need to know, Corporal. Apprehend our targets in under 3 minutes. I'll see that you get a promotion.
I don't want one.
Begin operation!
Let the madness begin! Fight!
It's so nothing personal. Can this be over already?
War is hell!
Mission complete.
Don't blink! Fight!
Ah, can this be over already?
Shall take Pandora. No matter how much power I misuse, it's mine.
That's right. It belongs to Jin, and Jin belongs to me.
It's all or nothing. Fight! Let the madness begin! Fight!
Sergeant, this might be an enemy trap. We're gonna crawl forward and assess the situation. Now hit the dirt!
What? Ugh. Ninjas don't crawl, we jump through trees and stuff.
It's empty. How's that possible? I would have noticed if something had breached our perimeter. What the hell could have happened?
I suppose we'll never know. If we just walked like normal
people... Zip it, Sergeant! If we want our mission to be a success, we can't let a single adversary slip through our fingers. Prepare to pursue the enemy. Sergeant!
The name is Ibuki! Ah! That's it! I don't want to play army anymore!
After a long search for Pandora, Ibuki was happy to finally return to her village. However, her joy would not last long, as she was forced to once again accompany Rolento on his mission to search for the missing contents of the box. While she was on her way back, Rolento had somehow managed to extend the length of her contract. With no other choice, Ibuki reluctantly joins the soldier on his new mission. While working hard to try and end the mission as soon as possible, Ibuki resolves to become a better ninja so that she can start choosing her own missions.
Thank you for playing! Presented by Capcom!